Little Manny Pacquiao. One two. Hook left hand. Slip left hand. Boom. Add a hook. Boom. Double jab. Boom. Double jab. Pull back hook.
You have a fight game, boy. You got a sparring partner. Hey, these kids are inspired.
Oh, yeah, for sure.
And it's very nice that you take pictures with them, that you mess around, that you show them kind of like, now they'll go home and they'll never forget this moment.
Then, you know, later on, it'd be 10 years down the line, you'll see them at tournaments and they'll be fighting or, you know, even longer than that, they'll be professional and trying to do their own thing. So definitely got to show these kids love.
Biggest superstar you ever met as a kid?
As a kid? I didn't meet
You never met anyone? Wow,
that's. I was in North New Jersey. I was in the trenches. It wasn't too many people that came back and showed me any love.
Started from the bottom. Now we're here. Like,
but that's my way. Like now, I try to make sure I show all the kids love and be in front of them, and you know, just try to guide them in the right direction.
That's amazing. Yeah. Son, guess what your son just asked Shakur.
What did he ask him?
Guess.
What did he ask you?
Guess. I want you to guess, Brian.
Yeah. Some dumb shit.
No. Exactly. Very observant. He goes, are you the best fighter in history? Ever. He said, are you the best fighter ever? Yeah. Then he said, why'd you beat up my dad? Smart kid. Like,
appreciate you, Brian.
Jeffy.
Next week. I'm going to have to get in the ring with you. I gotta watch out in a couple years, huh?
Yo, he's calling you out right now. In 12 years, watch. Stay tuned. All right, later, bro.